Shield Ice Flex Committee Squirt Icebreaker Tournament. Tonight's feature game has the Des Moines Junior Buccaneers facing the Rushmore Thunder Bowl. First for the Buccaneers. Number 3, Johnny Cooper. Jack Cooley. Number 11, John Watson. Number 14, Vincent Lee. Number 15, Jason Stanbrook. Number 16, Charles Lorenzi. Number 18, Layton Collin. Number 19, Matthew Mazuskowski. Number 20, Hunter Shepard. Number 21, Dominic Goldmar. Number 31, Brady Foles. Number 51, Jack Splinter. Number 55, Ron Herring. Number 87, Max Kruger. Number 98, Jacob Hayes. And number 99, Landon Van Allen. The Buccaneers are coached by Nick Kruger. And now you have my Thunder goal. Number 1, Finn O'Connor. Number 7, Jed Jensen. Number 13, Jagger McFarlane. Number 14, Wayne Hodgkins. Number 25, Ethan Fullerton. Number 28, Tanner Skellen. Number 34, Joshua Hall. Number 35, Connor Brady. Number 36, Luke Mason. Number 54, Quentin Griffiths. Number 55, Aiden Mason. And number 68, Ella Ossie. The goal is coached by Tim Brady. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play hockey.
Yeah!
7:30 we have the Moines Buccaneers goal scored by number 9, Jack Gooding. Scores from the system, Jack Gooding for the Buccaneers.
Yeah! Oh,
1-0.
End of the first period.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome you to the Squirt Lighthouse for our inaugural season. A brand new facility. We're very pleased and fortunate to welcome you here. We hope you have a great experience.
Recognize and thank our sponsors.
Part of our first tournament, we want to draw your attention to our website, www.SuitBallsHockeyTournaments.com. SuitBallsHockeyTournaments.com.
Bargain Lights, that's
great. Website, you can find updated scoring, standings,
refurbished, very affordable price.
Both Friday night and Saturday sessions leading to a seating.
Of course, the Shields Ice Place. Folks here,
check your scores and standings updated after each every game.
Hospitality. Helping us bring you these games live from the ice place. We'll be back for the second period shortly.
Thank you.
up.
Thank you.
Moines Juniors Buccaneers are up 3-0. Rushmore under goal.
Offside
on Rushmore.
Offside call.
goaltender there.
When did you get ice again?
Was it Sunday night? Wow. What a mess. Well, I put in a solicitation for donations for you.
Thank you. good.
Yeah.
scored by number 11, John Watson. John Watson, we're going to assist the goal for the Buccaneers.
Official scorekeeper is telling us that goal was scored by number 11, John Watson. For the Moines, I believe that was his second goal of the evening. Remaining in the third period.
The Buccaneers scored unassisted, scored by number 16, Charles McGrathy on the unassisted goal.
Buccaneers goal, number 8 of the night, was scored by number 16, Charles Robiecki. Number 16, Charles Robiecki.
Time on the game.
dog pile down there. That's good.
Our final score this evening, the Rushmore Thunder, 1. The Des Moines Junior Buccaneers, 10. Let's take these skaters around the clock, shall we?
Final score, 10-1.
Reminder to all you Thunder fans, you'll be playing right at this rink tomorrow morning, beginning at 9:45 a.m. 9:45. And for all of you Junior Buccaneers fans, 12:45, we'll be facing the Mighty Fires. 12:45 right here in the Furniture Mart Future Rink. Thanks so much for coming this evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're a rush for light. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Shout out to the off-ice officials, the official timekeepers, announcers, and statisticians, and people that watch the penalty area. They do a lot of work to make sure hockey happens. Back here tomorrow, more games live at the Icebreaker from Moines.